Welcome back. Today is a Christmas card review. And somebody opened it before I get to it. So let's just look at this card together, shall we? This is from my Aunt Lana. The outside of the card reads, God's love. Long ago, one silent night, God revealed his glory bright. His own image came to man for salvation's matchless plan. Jesus, Savior, Shepherd, King, Lord of all, to you we bring praises, wonder, thanks, and love for this gift from God above. Well, that is a beautiful card. Let's take a look inside, shall we? Oh, wow. Looks like she sent us down some little presents. This is a little scrubber. Looks like a sunflower. That is very pretty, very handsome. I like that. Oh my gosh, and she sent some stamps. What? Well, thank you very much for these stamps. These will definitely be in use this Christmas season. And let's see what the card says. Let's see, up here it states, remembering you this Christmas and praying your celebration brings a heart full of joy as you remember God's amazing love shown through his son, Jesus. That is a very nice card. This side is addressed to me. It says, Pat, your card was a super neat one. Thanks so much. Thought you might like a scrubby. They work great in dishes, etc. Yes, and this is what she sent me. Very lovely. Wow, thank you very much. And the card reads below it, the Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which is lost. Luke 19:10. And on this side of the card, it says, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Blessings to all of you. Thought you might like some stamps for a small gift. Love, Lana. Love and prayers. Well, thank you very much, Aunt Lana. And love, the scrubber. And thank you very much for the stamps. And you have a Merry Christmas. We also got this one in the mail, too, today. And again, got to open before I get to the letter. This is from my cousin Wade and his family. It says, Merry Christmas from the Carter family. Looks like I have a new cousin on the way. Well, thank you, Cousin Wade, for sending me a beautiful Christmas card. Again, here's another look at it. You guys have a Merry Christmas. Thank you, Aunt Lana, for such a beautiful card. Thank you, Aunt Lana, for such a beautiful Christmas card. And thank you so much for this beautiful Christmas present, the stamps and the scrubbing. It is always fun to receive Christmas cards during the Christmas season. We share the spirit of Christmas with one another. Well, thank you so much for tuning in. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. Subscribe and keep you up to date and loop of all my uploads. All right, see you guys next time.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.